In the port, I found Crest, the mechanic Katya mentioned before. He told me more about the local fanatics and promised to help us if we take him aboard. He is also heading east. The main problem now is crossing the bridge, as the fanatics that built their shantytown on it are very unlikely to just lower it to let the Aurora through. Still, I have a more pressing problem now. Anna went off the grid. I'm quite sure she's all right, but we can't afford to grow complacent here. The last time she used the radio, she was approaching a small hillock with some antennas.
Ahem. have to tell the others that we found her, Sal.
Guys! It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Anna, one day I will have a heart attack because of you. You are getting detention once you are back, young lady. Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her butt here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense into that brat. Asking for some truth. Try to get civilians on board. Everyone's gone nuts here.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us. Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
So, Sam, tell me what the real enemy bases look like so that we know when we see it.
Well, first of all, there are these huge humanoid robots, all plastered with stars and stripes, with nuclear reactors up their asses. Oh, and the food's great. Burgers, fries, shakes.
Nah, I'm being serious. What the hell?
Okay, well, let me be serious, too. How the hell am I supposed to know how they look now? I haven't seen one in, what, 20 years or so? A fence, some guard towers, patrols, buildings. Bases look like bases. Nothing like that around here. We have yet to see anything even remotely resembling one. But if we do, I'll be sure to go say hi. If I can still remember how to speak English.
All right. Don't be mad.
Do you guys really believe you're gonna see any Americans here? I was hesitant at first, but now I think I'm the only American we're ever gonna see out here.
Well, that's fine by me, since we can always talk things out with you, Sam.